Yeah, everybody knows I was taking medication. I started turning colors.
See, like, I'm like the same color as his belly almost. I'm a little bit darker, but now do yours.
Ever heard of Prozac turning your skin gray? Well, a Louisiana man named Tyler said his doctor prescribed him Prozac, a common antidepressant, to help manage the stresses of daily life.
It's the hottest psychiatric drug in history.
Prozac.
Prozac. Prozac. A wonder drug that works wonders.
Initially, everything seemed fine. However, something unusual started happening.
This is my hand. And this is his, like, look at that.
Tyler's skin, once light, began to darken.
Our faces, like, look at the difference.
As weeks turned into months, the transformation became impossible to ignore.
My wife started to notice on my face and on my neck, my ears, and also my hands are real bad.
How scary to see your own skin change color like that.
It's pretty scary.
It was as if he were being shaded in with a pencil.
This is me, and I'm dark, so as you can see my suntan right there from my watch. Like, I'm dark, but he is literally like pencil gray. Yeah. He looks like lead.
Tyler decided to share his strange condition with the world through TikTok. The response was immediate and overwhelming.
How exactly is it that a medication could change the color of your skin?
It sparked a wave of curiosity and concern, drawing questions from total strangers who were as bewildered as he was. He was bombarded with a flood of comments and theories.
And do you take any precautions now?
I have to wear a special hat, special gloves.
It could be photosensitivity from that medication or another chemical that he's been exposed to.
Despite the countless suggestions from kind strangers, Tyler and his doctors remain stumped.
It's just stressful not knowing really what's going on and why my situation hasn't improved.
The fact is, they really don't know why I'm changing colors.
The sudden change in his skin color was a medical mystery that no one had yet been able to solve.
But we have found two other guys that have the same thing as him.
Tyler isn't the only man with a strange skin discoloration.
People are rather reluctant to hire blue people or people that are noticeably different.
In 2008, Paul Carrison, a 57-year-old man from the Pacific Northwest, appeared on the Today Show looking like a real-life Papa Smurf.
You are blue. This is a first on the Oprah Show. We have never had a blue man.
Head to toe, he was the color blue. But Carrison wasn't born this way. For most of his life, he was a fair-skinned redhead. However, one day, he saw an ad in a magazine promoting a life-changing solution containing silver ions in water, known as colloidal silver.
Well, I figured I might as well drink it too if it was such wonderful stuff.
Drinking it every day?
Yeah, oh yeah.
And drinking how much of it? I don't know.
At least a 10-ounce tumbler.
Paul Carrison asserted that the benefits greatly outweighed the bluish disadvantages.
No more acid reflux. No more sinus troubles. My arthritis went away.
You could change back to the way you were. Would you do it?
I'm not sure.
Up until his untimely death at age 62, Paul Carrison never stopped taking colloidal silver.